Hello and welcome back for Operation Goatspine. We're heading out to destroy an alien relay. We get some supplies, but that's not the reason we're going for this. We're going to try to counter a dark event, which will double the intel costs for everything. Which is really bad, because I have currently made contact with nowhere. So, I have a lot of intel that I need to spend.
In position to drop!
A hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project.
Well, we appear to have before
they complete the transmit.
That's strange.
We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces.
I'm guessing that means
neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay.
I'm not sure what
costs.
That would mean. I mean, I assume I'm heading to a map added by a mod. But I think I've had several of those before, and I don't have previews. This looks a bit unusual. Although I think I have seen a map like this before. It is very open.
The communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Okay. So the sectoid group is right next to the objective. Yeah, it's just a wide open field. And I can't get on those houses. So that means no sniper purchase for me. Well.
Understood. Moving out.
Alright, let's see what's around here then.
Got a group of hostiles over here.
Ooh. That's unusually small. A single trooper, a single officer. That's actually a really good spot to leave her. She should have a clear line of sight with almost everything. Except for things hiding behind this one particular tree.
Will do.
So let's move up, and there's more stuff. Great.
Stay clear of those
oh
turrets.
Boy.
We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
Okay, gonna have to pull her back some then. Well, if I head here, I can still sort of see them. And I'm not inside of the turret.
Moving on target
location.
I'm gonna have to pull Nora back a little bit, but other than that, I'm ready to engage.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Well, they're moving. That could be bad. Okay, Nora can still move away, that's fine. And I can see both. She can still see the officer. That's the important one. She got a line of sight. Oh, but she can't, she doesn't have long watch. I'll have to actually shoot with her.
Moving to overwatch.
Alright, so overwatch these two.
Overwatch.
Move Nora. I don't know where. I guess if I move, like, just back here. I'm out of sight of the turret. And we'll have her take a nice clean shot on the trooper. And I'm gonna assume Beast One Overwatch can finish off the officer. But if not, there's still Nora who can launch a grenade. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's give it a shot. Okay, trooper down. He went down hard.
There you go. We're spotted!
And I'm really hoping that Salem can nail him with a spike and kill him. Ublek's doing some damage, and punch to the head. Ooh, shit, she missed.
I got nothing.
Oh boy. Actually, not bad hit chance. I think I'm actually going to suppress him. That way he won't be able to shoot. And I can save my grenades a little bit. I'm going to need those explosives for, you know, the turrets and such. Yeah, his hit chances were terrible. I didn't expect him to do anything there. Okay, I want to move Ublek into flank. I want to move him as little as possible while still being in full cover.
Okay, I'll go.
Because there's other groups around here. Oh, but that's still pretty far away. I shouldn't be that worried. Okay, Ublek, you heard him. Finish him off. Way to finish the job there. Okay. Now, I believe I had line of sight on the turret before, from right here.
Absolutely.
Perfect. Perfect. Let's try and shred some of that armor. Did it just explode?
Adjusting aim. That's it. I'm out.
Nope. That's bad. Really needed that hit there. Oh well. I mean, the turret can't move, so... I think I had 50%, 50 aim, so those hit chances really suck against me. Yeah, what the hell. Take my shot. I heard it.
Deflection!
I actually heard it very little. I don't have time to waste on this. I mean, the objective is right there, and I have 5 turns.
Locked and loaded.
But still, I don't want to be pinned down by this turret too long. Okay, there we go. That one hit.
It hit the plate.
Now it's damaged. Its armor is mostly shredded. Just need to hit for non-min damage. She can take it out. Damn it. Always missing when it matters.
Adjusting sights.
All right, 80% chance it dies, guaranteed if you hit it here, Caleb. Okay.
Woohoo! You see that?
I did. It would have been impressive if that wasn't like the 4th shot I took at it.
I'm trusting you here.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Gotta move up. I think if I get line of sight on this, my sniper can have a clear shot. So, just need to get up close enough.
Not a problem!
So I should be wary of my time, but not overly concerned about it.
I guess that'll be okay.
Move Ublek up a bit, see if this triggers a group. No group, but more turrets. Hooray. And you know what? That's fine. That's fine. Let's just hunker you down then.
Standing fast.
Yeah, let's overwatch you. We'll have you move up and reload. Should be fine. And you get free reloads, so let's use one of them.
We're green to go.
Well, and I cannot actually see it anymore. I think that shitter is in the way.
Is it clear?
Okay. Well, hopefully I get clear line of sight on the objective from here. But I might not. That could be in the way. It's fine, it's fine. I have time. I can make this work. Yeah. Ooh, Black's okay. Unfortunately, it's on Overwatch. No, this can't possibly kill it. But, yeah, I've got to break the Overwatch. Perfect.
Hard target, minimal damage.
I need ammo.
I can move up. If I move here, I can see the objective. So I think I'm gonna do that, actually.
What's over there?
Now, unfortunately, I'm gonna have to trigger another group. Yeah, it's actually really hard to get line of sight on that thing.
Sure thing.
It'll be okay, I think. Oh. Okay, I can peel around to this side, hopefully still seeing nothing. Wow. This is actually going better than I expected. Alright, cool. Let's try with you then. Can you take it down, Nora? That sounds down.
Hit the armor! Burning through ammo fast!
God damn, these turrets are a pain to fight through.
That is not good.
Gonna need to reload
and
soon.
It's still up. Great.
Come get some.
Okay.
Oh, you got!
Shit. Yeah. Going to have to draw the Overwatch to trigger that other group. I am simply out of time here.
Heading out.
Yeah, please don't hit me. Okay, she's
fine.
These guys are gonna move and get some shots on me, but that's fine. As long as we can take out the objective, it's not a big deal. Okay, I can blow up the turret and the sectoid, but not his cover. I think this is my better option, actually.
Grenade!
There's a good chance it'll destroy the cover of that trooper. It might even kill him outright if I'm lucky. No, he's still up and his cover's fine, of course. Well, this kind of bullshit happens. I can get a nice flanking shot on that sectoid, okay, though. Okay, need some high damage here, Ublek. Eh. You know, not bad, not bad. I got her reloaded.
And locked and loaded.
Let's just overwatch you.
Overwatch.
Ooh. Wow, this suck. But I might as well take one. Go for the soldier. Ooh. Nice.
Okay,
next turn,
so I got one.
I just have to finish off the objective. So these soldiers are probably gonna live. Oh, and that means they're gonna drop Overwatch fire. Come on, make the shot. Yes.
How many
Beautiful.
Is it now? Got something.
Okay. I'm gonna move up. This will draw Overwatch fire, which is not ideal, but. It's fine.
Not a problem.
Hopefully he misses. Maybe? Yeah, okay, good.
Eyes
good.
On the target.
Now she can take her long shot on the target. Maybe dropping it if I'm really lucky. Yeah. That sounded good.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Perfect. Okay, let's dash her up to somewhere more useful.
I'm all over it.
Oof. These hit chances suck. Ublek can't get really anywhere to shoot him. He's out of ammo anyway. Now let's move him around the back.
I guess that'll be okay.
get him reloaded. And next one, I'll grab that loot.
We're green to go.
So just have her overwatch so she doesn't go anywhere. Oh, he's gonna try and run. I guess it worked out okay for him.
It's still moving.
Okay. There's a good chance there's another group up there. Okay, let's move Oobleck up here.
If you say so.
See what I see. Still looks clear. Let's just move a little bit more up. Please, nothing. Ooh, a blinding protocol. Must be for a gremlin.
I've got it!
Okay. That's good. That gives me a chance to regroup my units. And get ready for another attack.
Ready to go! Affirmative! Covering now! I'm ready!
Let's dash her up.
I hope it's worth it.
This spot's probably not bad.
Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, let's move up a bit.
What's over there?
Oh, found a group.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Now, where will they move to? Okay, that's not perfect, but it's not terrible. She can see nothing. That really sucks. Apparently, no. Oh, she's hiding behind a tank. Who owns a tank? I guess that's parked outside their house. But I guess there's a bunch of cop cars around their house too. Kind of makes you wonder what happened here. I definitely gotta move her up.
On my way.
So I can at least see something. Good. Can I grenade both of them? Probably not. But maybe? I mean, that might hit them. It should blow out the wall the guy's hiding behind. So it should let me see them at least. Yeah, I mean, that gives me a clean shot, but she still cannot take advantage of course. If I move her somewhere like here, I'm gonna have to dash up to here to get a line of sight on both of them.
I'm all over it.
That'll be her new sniper perch, I guess. Have Oobleck take a shot on the trooper. He's out in the open. And now he is not.
That's it.
And I probably won't have a great shot on the sectoid here. But I can probably, yeah, I think I'll just overwatch and pin him down. Oh, that's gonna draw fire. Did you get him? I got him, but he lived. And now I'm flanked. Oh, okay. And there's another group. Well, that's not good. Got a gunslinger, a sniper. I thought those things didn't come till much later. I think I ran into them on like mission 12 of my last game. They're up before a stun lancer as well. And trooper. I really wish I had a grenade. Caused a lot of trouble for them. But I don't, so flashbanging is my best call right here. definitely want to get that sniper. Everyone else is a bonus. I'm not entirely certain how much damage those snipers can do, but I think I'd rather not find out. It looks like getting those three is the best I can do. Yeah. Oh well.
Light him up!
Actually, that sniper looks like an officer. Maybe that's an unusual variant. Still, the gunslinger and the sniper have reduced aim. Those are the two most dangerous ones.
Rock and roll!
She is very flanked and has to move somewhere.
Here I come!
Can I get a grenade that far? Nope. First shots kind of suck, so I think I'm going to use her for a grenade. She's going to move in and then hunker down. Yeah. I'm still very concerned. I think my guys will be okay for the most part. I'll hunker her down. You know, I'll hunker everyone down.
Digging in.
I'll let them move towards me. Hopefully they'll move into bad pit until out of the cover a little bit. Or at least into more grenadable ranges. No, oh, no, they're gonna move into even less hittable locations. Great. Now Nora's marked. She's hunkered down. She should be fine. Yeah, even with the marking, she's...
That was close!
The hit shots on her are pretty bad. That gunslinger is
incoming,
trying, I guess. Okay. That's all we have. That's not terrible. Super tempted to run in a lava grenade at them. That will draw an Overwatch shot. The question is, do I care? I don't really care, actually. No. Okay, moving her up.
What's over there?
Hopefully it doesn't kill her.
Get out of here.
Oh yeah, she's fine. Oh. I was not aware he was on Overwatch. Still fine. Okay, that'll kill the sectoid. Might kill the trooper. I doubt it'll kill the trooper, but at least it'll make him very unhappy. Oh, wow. I actually did kill him. I'm probably gonna end up suppressing the sniper. I can't flank him, he is hiding behind a table. The sturdiest of walls. Okay, let's try and... I want to break sight with the, sniper, but I can't do that from anywhere that's still in cover. She throws grenade far enough. And she can just stay in full cover. Launch that grenade. Then Ublek can finish him off. Or I'll just kill him outright too, that's great. These have been some very effective grenades. Alright, let's pin down that sniper. Trooper fire is not that concerning. But I think these snipers can probably kill most of my guys.
Light them up!
So I'd rather not give them the chance to try. Apparently I'm flanked if I move here. I couldn't imagine by what.
I guess that'll be okay.
But whatever. His hit chances pretty crappy. So maybe just hunker down to see the half cover.
Covering!
This sniper's going to hopefully not move. Just try and shoot from there. Your chances suck. Yeah, 0% chance.
Incoming fire!
That was never gonna go well for you.
This armor's pretty tough.
That's a little unfortunate. I'm glad they chose to do that in that particular order though. Ooh, and someone's cover blew up. And that is really unfortunate for that trooper. Actually, she can't move and shoot, so... Well... Oh, whatever. We'll try it. 70% is not awful. And the other headshot. I don't know why I was worried.
One down, thousands to go.
This guy is still in high cover. And he'll always be in high. Well, actually, no, I think he's in half cover from my shoot from over here.
I'm trusting you here.
Nope, he's still high cover, my shot's even worse. Great.
Copy that.
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to take a turn for this.
Come get
reload and suppress him again. His hit chance is worth zero, I believe, so... I just keep doing this until I can move around him. If he tries to move, there's gonna be two Overwatch shots that'll probably kill him. Okay, yeah, his hit. He's never gonna hit me.
I'm alright.
I just keep suppressing him until I can move somebody into position to kill him. No point in rushing this. That's her good chance. Not awful. I'm gonna just take whatever shots I have with her, because...
Let's do this!
I mean, she's not going anywhere. Oh.
Come on, focus!
Actually, let's try with Ooblek. I break his cover. Oh, or just hit him for max damage and destroy him.
Status confirmed.
That was all not what I expected to do there, but secure. It worked, so status yay. Confirmed.
Mission accomplished.
Okay, only one injury, and a fairly light injury at that, I'm hoping. Salem and Valkyrie were the power couple, and I think I'd agree with that. Nora, definitely MVP. I don't think there's a category for that. Actually, all she got was unluckiest. Wow. That's too bad. Salem hates turrets the most, Ooblek was the heaviest hitter, and the solo slayer. Salem stole the most kills and the most assists, and Amber was the luckiest. I don't know, I think Ooblek's a pretty good contender for luckiest. I mean, he made a bunch of low percentage shots.
An impressive performance, Commander. Our troop skills are improving. Ooh. With every deployment.
Kate Nora's down for 17 days. I mean, that's not the worst wound ever. But it's still slowing me down. I really have to get someone ranked up above Corporal. But they keep getting hurt. Okay, Ooblek is a Fury. That's good. I think we'll build him out down the gunner tree. See what kind of cool things we get for that. Have him just hyperactively dash around the whole map. Salem is a trooper. That can work out okay. I'm not sure how we're gonna build her out. We'll see what other units do. Ugh. Got a turret wreck.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Now, I think I'm going to take Marcus Black off here for a little bit. Because that power facility actually has no use until his debris is cleared. So we want them done at the same time. We'll have him finish the proving grounds off, I guess. Try to get those up soon. So it's still going to be 12 days plus another 21 before the Advanced Warfare Center is up. So those wound times are sticking. I'm going to be without Nora for a while. Ooh, but new rookies. Still 5 days till I have comms up, apparently. That doesn't seem right. I thought it was, like, right away. I'm actually... I mean, I could check it, but there's nothing I can do about it, so... Guess I scan for a day? Yeah, it's usually going down at a proper rate. Coming through. But I guess it's fine.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Well, how long will the rookies last there? 14 days. That's a long time. Actually, these resistance comms, I could have sworn were almost done. Because I started them, like, right when the supply drop started.
Avenger plotting.
Or
it ran
for my last supply drop, I think. So it should have been done by the time that gets to 20 days left. Well, whatever.
Setting
these things happen, I guess.
Sector 12, East Africa.
I don't know why I flew down there. Temporary lapse in judgment, I guess. And comms are up.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome,
though it is intriguing.
It's okay. Let's see, actually. Don't need the turret breakdown. Don't need that yet. Let's open some lockboxes, actually.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander.
Only one scientist.
I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Does that... Okay, that scientist does not include Tigan. So I have one scientist in addition to Tigan.
I certainly admire the courage and tenacity.
Commander, we can now work to establish contact with local resistance.
So I can make contact with one group. Which pays more?
Once we've collected sufficient intel to make contact, we'll need to scan the target region for the operative signal.
West African sector.
And those rookies will still be around when I'm done. So yeah, let's make contact here.
Attempting to establish.
I should get that one before.
Regional contact.
Ooh. Okay. Gonna ignore that for a second. Not too many seconds.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
Let's open up a second lockbox.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
By engineering, how are these facilities doing, timing-wise? Was there 14 days? Wow. That speed up thing really helped, but... oh well. Yeah, that's fine. Nothing I can do about it.
Pickings are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few...
Commander,
we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move.
Africa.
And I am going to check my last video recording, because I do think those times don't add up. I could have sworn they were lower. Ooh. Operation Demon Tongue, my first moderate mission. And wouldn't you look at it, most of my good guys are out. Well, bring in P Taco. I don't really like sharpshooters for these missions. There tends to be too many obstacles in the way. So we'll bring Bolin. I like Fort better as a trooper. And I think I'll bring in Ublek. Fort and Ublek should be a team. They should always go on missions together. Really start working on that cohesion. Available. Bolin gets the wolf armor. I forget its exact name. Wolf mother. Alright, and I have Spook now. Decreased damage by plasma weapons. Okay. Give him the hunter's axe. And I'll actually give this shotgun to port, I think. I believe Pirico had my scoped assault rifle. And the Shadow Keeper. And what the hell, she gets spooked. Look, that's a flashbang. I like that. I like that. Give support to one powerful shotgun. Oh wait, no, what am I thinking? We'll give support to bolt caster, obviously. I mean, that weapon is pretty much made for him. I mean, it's technically an assault rifle, not a shotgun. But it's pretty close to the weapon he used in the series, at least look-wise. And that just leaves Ublek, who cannot upgrade your weapons. An autoloader would actually be really good on him. Yeah, let's do that. And a PCS chip. 19 dodge. I thought I had superior agility. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Oh well. This is the group I'm going to take out on Operation Demon Tongue. It's my first moderate mission. I hope it goes somewhat smoothly. I don't expect it to be perfect. I traditionally have an issue with the stun lance, so they start breaking out around this time. Anyway, I'll see you next time.